Hi guys, welcome to LiTime. We have created an instructional video about series of 12V 100Ah battery. The video is about 3 must-know steps to take right after unboxing. When you receive the battery, we suggest checking whether the battery can be charged and discharged normally before using it. So prepare a charger, DC load, knife, and torque wrench. Now, let's see what's in the box. Once opening the box, you'll see a file folder that contains the company sticker, the quick start guidance, company catalog, and also the product manual of your battery. Removing the top foam, you'll notice a plastic bag contains all the accessories for your batteries. Inside the plastic bag, you'll find the MA terminal bolts, washer, and also the insulation caps for your batteries. Once receiving the batteries, we will recommend to do the examination on the exterior of your battery. Make sure there is no leakage, bulging, or any kind of damage. Now let's conduct the charging test. On your battery, you'll see the red one was the positive terminal of your battery. The black one was the negative terminal of your battery. And set your torque wrench. For this particular battery, we recommend to set the torque wrench to 12 to 14 Newton per meter. First, connect the charger to your battery. And now you can connect the charger's AC cord to the wall socket. Once the charger was connected and start charging, it will turn from green to red, meaning your battery was charging right now. Charge the battery for 5 minutes. Once it's okay, that means your battery was fine and it can be charged normally. If you want to check the battery's charge level, you could do that by measuring the resting voltage of your battery. Connect all the connections from your battery and leave it there for 3 hours. Then measure the voltage of your battery with a multimeter. Once you get the readings of your batteries, you can check page 6 on your product menu. Compare the results of your battery with the SOC table. Now you know the battery's charge level. I believe you also want to know how to reactivate the battery, right? On page 15 and 16, you'll see different ways to do it. Now let's do a discharging test. To test if your battery can discharge okay, we will recommend using a simple DC load. We're using a light as an example here. Connect the DC load to your battery and see if you can power the load okay for 30 seconds. And after 30 seconds, it means the battery is okay and can be used to discharge normally. If you're using an AC load, we will recommend you to install an inverter between the load and the battery. And we're gonna show you how to do that in our next video. In the next video, we're gonna guide you how to connect the battery to AC load with the inverter. Thanks for watching LiTime video.